face gotta be beat. Beat.
He's so mad. He wanna go.
Hey. Look at Fred.
Yeah. So it's way in the day. It's not morning. It is almost 7 o'clock. But Carter, you know, they're about to be graduation. They're about to be graduating soon. They graduate on the 15th. And one of the, his bestie, Nathan, his mom was going to do she's doing a movie night where all the kids can come and dress in their pajamas, whatever. So I was like, yeah, of course we'll come. So we're here. Y'all, they literally live
right next to us.
Right next to us. I was driving and I'm like, Carter, we could literally go park in our spot and just walk over here. But lucky enough, I found a parking spot over here. But yeah, he's in his pajama pants and his sweatshirt, and I'm just comfortable and cozy. And yeah, we about to go in, and it's gonna be weird. I'm gonna try to film content, but like, I don't like to have my camera out and like everybody, like, you know, like, it's gonna be weird. But I'm gonna try to film some content for y'all. Yeah, hopefully we have a good time. Hopefully it's a vibe and we get to watch a good movie. It's a vibe all the time. It's a vibe.
This sounds like a long time.
I know. Yeah, but we're about to go inside right now. I got ice in my trunk, so I gotta hurry up. But yeah, I'll see y'all in a bit.
I know. I know. Yeah, I do.
Yeah, I'm gonna go.
Hey y'all, I'm tapping back in because we've been at home for like 3 hours now. It is now like 1 o'clock in the morning. He has so much fun with his friends, with his besties. They're so annoying. Swear to God. They were loud and doing too much, but they had a good time. So Carter's over there asleep. Oh, I think he's still sleeping. But anyways, I'm putting my clothes up and I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna wear tomorrow, because tomorrow is Simone's brunch and I'm so excited. I cannot wait. I'm just praying that everybody who comes is on good vibes. We're gonna have fun, we're gonna talk, we're gonna chat, we're gonna play games. I just want everybody to have a good time. I want to have a good time and I want to meet some good people. So y'all need to come with y'all good energy, because 2023 we should be lifting each other up and doing better and having fun and going on trips and getting money and. So let's have good vibes tomorrow. Let's enjoy each other, let's talk, all that. But yes, I'm so excited. I'm trying to figure out what I'm gonna wear. I was gonna wear all black because I think the weather's gonna be like 70 degrees tomorrow, which is cold. So I'm trying to figure out what I want to wear and how I want to go about it. I'm thinking all black, but you know, make it sexy, you know, maybe, or a dress. I'ma see, because it's gonna be cold tomorrow and ain't nobody, yeah, and we're gonna be by the water. So let me figure out what I'm gonna wear, but I will check y'all tomorrow. Good night. Good morning. Good morning. Today is Simone's event. And I am excited. I'm excited and nervous. I don't know why I'm nervous. But I think I'm nervous because I'm going by myself. And I'm not used to going to things like this by myself, but I think I'm still gonna have a great time. I'm about to get ready to do my makeup. So excuse me looking rough and tough, but give me about an hour and your girl's gonna be looking just right. Come on, like. So yeah, I'm about to start my makeup right now. It is Life of Simone's event that I was telling y'all about. Today is gonna be a busy day, y'all. I have to go to this event or brunch. It's actually a brunch. I have to go to her brunch. And then my friend's birthday dinner is later. So I got to come back home and change and figure out, I don't know what I'm wearing to her dinner. I do not know what I'm wearing to her dinner. Oh, wow. Damn. Okay, so I got to come back home. I got to go to this brunch. The brunch ends at 5, but I might leave a little bit earlier depending on how much fun we have. Depending on how tired we are. Baby, I might not be able to come back home and change. No, I'm not. Because the brunch is in Santa Monica and my friend's dinner party is in West LA. So it's like, I'm not coming back home and then driving back out that way. So I'm gonna have to just dress fine as fuck and go to both of them. And that's what we're gonna do. But first we getting this face together because the face gotta be beat. Beat. The face has to be beat. So I'm putting on my makeup. Yeah, I'm putting on my makeup. I'm getting myself together. I gotta get Carter dressed. I gotta put on boob tape. The things that I have to do this morning, and it's damn near 11 o'clock. I wanted to wake up earlier, but I didn't, so whatever. But yeah, let me put my makeup on. Talk about my way, bitch.
And welcome back to my channel. So today is kind of the little detox, the little raw vegan, the vegetables or things like that. So I really been wanting this because
looking cute, huh? He's so mad. He wanna go. I told him you can't go out and buy you no Tinker Bay, but next time you can go. He's so mad. Got me a bad bitch. That's what you got. Mine and Dusty Supernatural.
Level 1 can throw the last level. Y'all, we're here. He do not like to wake up. Carter, wake up. Carter, look at him. Carter, wake up. We gotta go. No! He's trying to jump back on the pillow. Carter, wait. No, we gotta know for real. We gotta go. Come on. Ooh, come on. Come on. Come on. This gonna be on the vlog, shawty. This is gonna be on the vlog. Y'all, I never ended off the weekend vlog, so I'm ending it off here. It is Monday. But this weekend was so fun, y'all. Simone's event, y'all, congratulations to Simone. The event was great. I met some good people. I got some new subscribers. Hey, girl. Thank y'all. Keep watching. Love y'all. Comment down below. But yeah, I'm going to close out this vlog because I got to get this boy to school. He got a couple more days of school and I got shit to do. We finna go to Tulum. I got shit to pack. I got make his appointment to get his hair cut. It's a lot of stuff happening, so. Oh, and I forgot. Happy birthday to my friend, Ray. You look so beautiful on your birthday. You had a great people at your party. I met some good people at your party too, girl. Oh, the weekend was just, it was a good weekend. Like, I met a lot of good people, had a lot of fun. I put myself out there and it was all worth it. And this weekend was lit. Hopefully more weekends like this, because, yeah. So happy birthday to Ray. I love you. And yeah, let's go outside this summer, okay? Let's go outside. I'll check with y'all in the next one. Bye. If you run with me, I gotta work for the